Other news, the search for a ship lost in the Bering Strait due to a major storm has been called off.